his top lane guy is pretty good, so I might play around him. I'm gonna go for a red Kayn game here, first pick.
Will you prove worthy?
Probably not.
So far they got three ranged, so I might have to go blue Kayn again. Unless they pick a, if they pick a melee top, because I'm gonna be camping top, I'll go red still. This guy's hovering all the top winners. So yeah, my plan is to get this Pantheon top ahead. I feel like our bot lane's gonna be pushing them in, but then getting hooked, so I'm a little worried there. Mid lane, good gank set up with Nico. Can also look to get some ganks off mid. Our team fight is pretty nasty. Yeah, so I'm looking to path top, trying not to give, hopefully I can get my clear speed good enough to not give Kindred the first scuttle crab for free. Hopefully I can be there in time. I might not do the cheese on the wolves, so that way I can use the smite on the Gromp to go quicker. Trying not to lose the game level 1 again. I don't know if we want this. Oh my gosh. Should have recalled.
What will be the final lesson?
Start this, because I couldn't get a leash from bot lane. I need to skip some camps to make sure I'm at that early scuttle, but I want to clear my bot side ones because I'm not going to be coming back bottom. Because I want to be camping top. So, close this camp because it's pretty easy to clear. I don't know if I can clear blue in time, so I'm going to clear this. Kindred's gonna be late. Up and farm against Kindred. Most games. Okay, crap. Guy pushes one more wave.
Here we go.
Oh, thought that would kill him. Punish this Kindred for ganking. Lead to your imprisonment. Their screams thrill me. Did she start a Gromps or Gromps up right now? Wolves next, I imagine, so this should be up. I can't do that dragon that early.
Their screams will echo in this place.
Was their skill so much to kill?
Need to get back top. I think I need to not be ing here so I can E through this wall so that I can Q. I don't know what's faster. It's a really good punish by me, I think. Save smite for scuttle that's coming up. Put a ward here and gank mid or top here. Where's Garen is the question. There he is.
I have waited eons to bathe this realm in blood.
Nice, he just took a trade. Kindred's bot side. Go take her.
An enemy has been slain.
Such an obsequious pupil. I will be your new master.
Maybe look for a dive here. Let's get my guy to reset. Okay, my bot slides up. Keep my red stacks high though. Chance this Kindred goes down there. We haven't seen her on this ward yet. There's a chance after she died, she just passed straight to my bot side when I showed top again. No, she did. A blue form, but I got it pretty early, so it should be okay. I should have seen this wave coming in. Try something here.
Here we go.
Oh. Kindred had a good counter gank. Auto attacker. So I'm going. These boots. Minute off of Darken. Don't have ult. It's hard for me to dive. I'm also not upgraded. Check where our bots at camp, so. Should be good for my red stack. Sorry, I got it already, but.
Target is strong. I am a weapon, not some accessory.
Go get this red buff. This game's going a little bit different than I thought. I need to go answer this play. I also want to answer this play though. Man. Now we're just late to all the plays. Wanted that blast cone so we can use it to get away, but I ended up putting him over the thing anyways. Let's go here to dragon. Okay, let's crack flames. I guess don't really time that one. I don't know if I should finish or get to the fight earlier, but I'm still coming to the fight. Kindred has no stacks, so these are still getting marked. Stun it. Way overstayed. Oh, I'm gonna make a pick here.
Thank you.
power spike, get back on the map, 20 seconds.
To reap first, carnage, havoc, or mayhem, I just can't decide.
Chill in the jungle for my extra mana regen. Oh. Oh no. Game's kind of a wrap. Oh, this guy in the game. Aww. I got way too greedy. Just let him go and fight with my team. I'm not 1v1 champ. Dang, I was so greedy. I don't know why I did that. Well, I know why I did it, it's my ego, but. Should be a cleanup. Farming just in case they don't end.